Good morning, everybody. I am Tilak. I want you to experience something funny about you today. When I say funny, it is not just humorous or a joke. Funny means light and sweet. Because every day when you wake up in the morning, you are already serious. When you wake up in the morning, in a few minutes, you are not waking up laughing. You are not waking up feeling fun. But the truth is, just the fact that you woke up in the morning is incredible. You could have been dead last night. You didn't die. That's why you are up and beat and you are listening to the Facebook today. But appreciate that your life is great. Your mind is saying life will be great if I have lot of money, lot of energy, lot of connection. They can be supplements. They can be great. But unconditionally, without anything, feel the lightness, feel the truth, it happened to be you who is you. It's incredible news. It's incredible that you have a human body and a human life and energy to experience this fascinating planet Earth with millions, billions of people. We are all lovers of light and love. So understand that. Just very simple truth. You are pulsating your heart. And it is pulsating with the whole rest of so many human beings. We are all on a beat. We are all like a dance, although we are not physically dancing. At the same time, there are so many beautiful things are opening up. The flowers, the rivers are running, the waterfalls are falling, and the mountains are shining, and the trees are in incredible space of right now coming into the fall. Is all the things are beautiful, beautiful, you see. It is life in action and you happen to be you. And that itself is grace. Grace is not about what you are going to have. Grace is not about what you already have. Grace is about where you are in reverence, realizing life is good.